Alright. Hello. Welcome back. Hope you're all doing really well. And of course, as soon as I start trying to do my thing, I have to sneeze. I'm not going to sneeze. It is going to be another Quaran-tini extravaganza. So let me just go ahead and make that now before we start playing the game. Let me... Hold on one second. Okay. Sorry about that. Okay. And a Quaran-tini. We are going to get some ice. Look, I got tongs. So sophisticated. All right. In it, we got to dump 1.5 ounces of vodka. And I recently made this recipe with spiced rum, Captain Morgan. Freaking good. Tastes like liquid ambrosia salad. I know it sounds weird, but it's really good. Trust me. All right, 1 ounce of blue curacao. In. 1 ounce of lemon juice, freshly squeezed. 1 ounce of pineapple juice. And 1 ounce of simple syrup. Either sugar simple syrup, and this time I am going to be doing honey simple syrup because I preferably like it better. All right. 1/2 ounce of simple syrup, not a full ounce. Just need a little bit. All right. Give it a shake. Strain. Garnish. Now, I originally, used orange slices, but now that I have lemon slices, I want to do a little effervescence. No way to do that. Let's take some matches. Right? I got my, my lime. Lemon little piece of wedge here, and I just shaved it down, so it's a nice little piece, and you light it on fire, right? And then you just go whew, whew. So all of that zest just went in there, and the fire really helps it bring it all out. Voila. You know what? I will stick it in there. Quaran-tini. It really makes a difference with the simple syrups. You can definitely taste the difference between the honey and then just regular ass syrup. So, mama likey. Okay. Today's episode, I thought I would try to be... I would try to do maybe a little useful piece. And if you ever played this game, you know that going throughout the game, you collect these unusual gems. Well, you take these unusual gems, you give them to Vex, and then they've revealed themselves to be Barenziah Stones. And there is 24 of them in total, and I want to just run through it and grab them all with you. So, let's see how fast I can do this. Hold on, I gotta pull up this game. Sorry. Alright. We're going. Let's play. So, and I did write these all down. After a while, I just remembered where they all were. But then sometimes, it's such a huge map, it's hard to remember exactly where they are. So, I wrote them down. and I'll try to do it in their order. And it's kind of nice because in the order it goes by region, so you just kind of swoop one region, get to the other region, swoop that, and get from there. So let's just start off by going to the first one, which is called Anselvund, which is in between Riften and Windhelm, which is here, and it is this guy right here. So it's one of those. Yeah, so we'll go here. See how fast I can do it. Okay. Woo. How y'all doing? Hope y'all doing good.
Another cave.
We spent enough time right here. We're gonna get him.
Close enough.
I'm right behind you.
Is it close enough?
Where'd you
go? Boom, right, fight. Did you like that? Oh, we didn't like that. What? Oops.
Where'd you
go? Oh. Oh, snap, there's a dragon! Oh, bitches. Oh, he looks cool. Take a shot. Wow. I didn't even have to go looking for him. He just came right to mama. Woo! I wonder what kind of dragon he is. Alright. Got my shot poured. Got my dragon fight. Good times. Oh dear lord. Oh, 1 second. Okay, there we go. All right, let's kick this dragon's ass with the plague dragon. Do I have any? No, I don't. Fuck me. Yeet. Oh no.
Not this time.
Bastard.
This one's mine.
Ugh, fucking Mirak. Stealing my shit. Okay.
I will never.
Yeah, and I think I'm gonna have to pretty soon because I'm getting sick of him once in a while taking my dragon souls. He's a little dick. So sorry about that. Okay. So, it is in the burial chamber, which means it's in the very back. So, you know what? I'm just gonna run through.
Do you hear something?
Oh, you son of a bitch. It's my... there we go. Call him back. Okay.
I knew I heard something.
Get him, Serana. Sorry. I'm just running back. Just keep running.
Oh.
I am Lua Alskaven. Who are you to disrupt my work?
Be gone, or I will add you to my army of the dead.
I love that. Body's just bended in a weird ass way. Run, run, run.
Rise from your graves to defeat this worm.
Google search should suffice. Ansvilvund. Ansvilvund. Puzzle. Perfect. I've looked this up a billion times already. Okay, so it's been key. So it goes hawk, snake, whale, snake. Reminds me. Today's fortune. Alright. Sorry, I had to grab it. Today's fortune will be... okay. Well, I grabbed this one. You will receive an unexpected gift from an acquaintance. No lucky number. Sorry. You will receive an unexpected gift from an acquaintance. An acquaintance. So, hope that applies to you. If not, too bad. Hope, keep running. Run, 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 run. Oop. to open it. That's what he said. Bam! Bam! Nope. Too much. Too much mustard. Oh. Okay. So I think it's a little bit. It was a little bit. Pull the chain for something. I don't know what it is. Oh. It opens this. Keep running. That guy, this guy, get him out of your way. I love him. Really pay attention to the blemishes on the locks when picking up. Nothing in there, dummy. Okay, we're getting close. We're getting real close. Chop that guy in half. Run.
Where'd you?
Kill this wizard bitch.
Could not raise him, but I will raise an army to avenge his defilement.
I'll have no fear. For sure. Keep running. Just keep running. Screw that guy. Who cares? Serrano will get him. You know what? I should quick save, because I always forget to quick save.
They burned his body before I could raise him. It should have been returned to me.
Mercy.
Sorry, Jim. Alright, here we go. First stone. First unusual stone.
Thank you for releasing us from her spell.
Oh, you're welcome.
Now we can rest in peace once again. Come, Fury, my love.
Take this with our gratitude.
Alright, let's get out of here. grab everything, so I take all the literature. Whatever. Bullshit. Nope. Don't worry all about that shit. Okay. So that's one and done. Next spot on our location. Hold on a second. It's Boyda. Go out. Next location is Stony Creek Cave, which is literally right next door to Ambrosia. And I'm sorry for butchering these names. I'm just not great at them. Okay, and literally, right here, Stony Creek Cave. That's our next spot. Right next door. Very convenient. I could have walked there, but I chose not to.
Another cave. I've spent enough time underground myself, but if you want to go in, I'm right behind you.
So. This one's a nice, easy, fun one. As long as the other. You know what? I need to freaking. So sorry. Fire breath. What's fun about this one is it's got gas leak. So I can light it on fire. Once I see the guys coming down a little further. Try that in a minute. Boom! Yep, son. What am I doing? I need a bone arrow.
Here.
Snipe.
Be careful. Lock
Barenziah Stones. Alright, whatever. Careful. Okay. Next one. Let me get out. Run.
Hey, listen.
The next one is in Windhelm in House Clan Shattershield. There's two.
What?
Yeah, there's two in Windhelm. Very convenient. Okay, so, to Windhelm.
This must
be that Skyrim weather that what was hearing about. All right. Sorry. Alright, Clan Shattershield House. Quite simple. Come down here, you run through the graveyard, it's depressing. And there's just their house right here. Quick save, because I will be breaking and entering. Son of a bitch. Too much, Now! The struggle is real. Guys, we just had... Okay, so still on lockpicking. Now it's gonna be different. Every time I don't get it. Damn it! So quick. Here we go. No! So close. Okay. That. Nope. Damn it. Ha! Huzzah! Okay. Now we're sneaking. We're sneaking about. Oh, that's right. So you come in, go to the right, to go up these stairs, to go right in this other bedroom, this bedroom, where these bitches are sleeping, and yoink, and then just run out of the house. Fuck. Ah. The next is in the palace. Where the Grand Wizard is, or whatever they call him, Court Wizard. So, run to the palace. Palace of the Kings.
Don't be so sure of that.
And you go in this first door right here, which is the Palace of the Kings upstairs. It's the first door on the left. You enter the palace. Run up and run down all the way down the hall, because you see that enchanting table? This is the wizard's place, and it is behind this skull thingy. So, sneaking, make sure no one's seen me. I think. All right.